Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Prince of Persia. Alright, so the prince was kidnapped, so now we're trying to find him. Is it just me or was there nothing to do in there? Okay, yeah, there was nothing.
Cuff. Oh, sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
Okay, does he have something else to say?
Who knows what might await us?
Okay. Okay. There's no enemies, no nothing. I came in to whip butt.
What is this sorcery?
A warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
I think the original Prince of Persia was time
here,
stuff, right?
Not everything is what it seems. Let's be cautious.
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my side.
Your swords?
Yes, they have never betrayed me.
Anything else?
Here, not everything is what.
Okay. I'm good.
You're so.
Yes. There.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here. I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
What the world?
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
What's that money? Can't go in there? Okay. I'm not good with parrying, so. Even full health back too. So that parrying, I gotta get good at it. Okay. Oh, the bird is not listening. Whoa, that thing said, those lucky enough to be touched by his shadow are forever protected from the forces of evil. Okay. Can't say I'm really getting good at parrying, but you know, I'm doing better. But I never was a good parrier. Yeah. in there. Okay.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack-Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack-Whack trees throughout Mount Calf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Calf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it.
Okay.
I might as well show you a trick to remember places on Mount Calf.
Okay, I could have used that earlier because I found some spots that can't remember what they were. Use the missiles to catch them.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Calf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Calf.
Ah, that's how you get your energy back. Oh. Lucky I'm close, I can go get my energy back. What? He's back. Okay, so that also. Not much here. That's where I was earlier, okay. Okay. What is that? Interesting. We're going there. See what's up there.
Sargon! Up here!
Okay.
Take the prince to the Simorgh gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita!
Oh.
Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Okay. Can't interact with her, nothing, so I don't know.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the Citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Slightly increased max health. The additional health boost can only be regenerated at whack-whack tree. So equip your helmets at a whack-whack tree. So far, this game is really, really cool. That's something I'm gonna probably get to a little bit later.
Artaban.
Sargon. Varan saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
That dude was hard.
Thank you.
Okay. Whoa. Jeez.
One of Ardashir's men.
Sargon! Hello!
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night?
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. Must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers-in-arms will give theirs, too. When the time comes to release them.
Okay. Got two quests done. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I can't seem to get that timing down. Get that timing down. Okay, got him. Symmetry petal. One of four petals. Collect four symmetry petals to increase max health. Okay.
Wait!
Father, what's happening to me?
Wait, who are you? You just disappeared.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna call it quits this episode, and I'll see you in the next one.